the work done in taking a charge Q from point D to point E is equal to potential difference between the points D and E, which is VE minus VD multiplied by charge Q. Now here, this is the line of symmetry. As we can see, point D and E are mirror images of each other. So potential of D is equal to potential of E, and so the potential difference between D and E becomes zero. And so the work done in taking a charge Q from D to E becomes zero as well. So the answer to this question is zero.